tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want it. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen.
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Great! Real inconspicuous! Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed!
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you!
I'm not saying anything! I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail!
Can we drive home, please?
judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Turn that off. You are not a child. So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run?
Are we going home?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account. Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Anyone want to pour Daddy a whiskey? No?